It's best to use organic pineapples to make this drink. You can rinse the skins in cold water. Don't use soap or hot water. Pineapple skins have natural yeast and bacteria to help ferment the drink.
The bacteria and yeast need something to eat. It eats sugar, and that's why the end product is not too sweet. I researched that you could replace the sugar with coconut sugar, honey, or even agave nectar.